Good morning and welcome to Yousafe News. I'm Alicia and here we are today to take a special look at topics of gangs within schools. Now when I'm talking about gangs, I'm not talking about the mafia, but I'm talking about a group of students that gang up on one student. Our news reporter has more on this topic.
Whether it's primary or high school, gang bullying still happens, and it is a serious problem. In 2012, 20% of high school students were bullied at school, and 33% reported being involved in a physical fight in 2013. Also, in 1 month, nearly 6% of high schoolers stayed home because they felt unsafe at or on their way to school. Youth in school violence can lead to depression, alcohol and drug abuse, suicide, anxiety and fear.
Gang bullying is defined as really a group of three or more people who engage in antisocial behaviour. That can be within school or out of school, and it cannot involve where these people get involved in low-level criminal activity. And they may also be maybe involved in physically and verbally threatening other students.
This is a reconstruction of gang bullying taking place in a high school. In this piece of footage, we see that a group or gang of students are bullying one other student. We asked students at Whalley Range 11 to 18 High School about their opinions on gang bullying.
Does gang bullying exist in your school?
I think it does, especially when it starts online and then it comes into schools and then loads of friends get involved when it's not necessary.
Yeah, there's been a lot of cases when things that have happened outside of school have been brought into school and people have come to school and they've carried it on. And it happens a lot in cases where people, if you know, they don't have a lot of friends or they're alone, a lot of people can come up to them and, you know, verbally abuse them, and I do think gang bullying does exist.
Gang bullying is when a group of kids or teenagers get in to bully one person for a particular reason.
So a victim of a couple of people bullying you.
Have you ever seen bullying? Or have you ever experienced it?
I've experienced it. Like, for example, if I've done something wrong and made someone feel upset, they would gang up on me and bully me.
I had it in primary school when I came new and I didn't know a lot of English because I was born in Holland, so I was raised there. And then girls used to come and bully me for I don't know why, but then it was really hard for me to tell the teacher. So I had this girl stood up for me and then told the teacher, and then it was all sorted out after a few weeks.
So if you or anybody you know are suffering from gang-related bullying, then please speak out and tell someone now, whether it's parents, teachers or the police. For confidential advice, you can call Childline on 0800 11 11. Don't ever feel scared to speak out.